In this session, we are going to talk about thermodynamics. Thermodynamics is a science of energy transfer and its effect on system and surroundings. So in thermodynamics, we talk about energy transfer and its effect on system and surroundings. So there are two important terms here, system and surroundings. We'll pick up these terms in a few minutes. As we know that energy exists in different forms. It may be in kinetic energy, it may be in the form of kinetic energy, potential energy, heat, work, electrical energy, magnetic energy, and so on. So as the definition of thermodynamics is that it is a science of energy transfer. So in mechanical engineering, we mainly discuss about energy transfer in the form of heat and work. So now, as I said, that these two terms are very important, system and surroundings. So let us talk about system first. System means thermodynamic system. So thermodynamic system is a region in space or a chunk of mass on which we focus ourselves to solve a thermodynamic problem. So it is a region in space, or chunk of mass. It may be a region in space or a chunk of mass. So we can take an example that if we have a certain amount, a certain volume of gas in a particular container, that is a chunk of mass, and if we consider this volume is a region in space. Now this system can be understood in this way, that this is our thermodynamic system. This is our thermodynamic system on which we are concentrating ourselves to solve the thermodynamic problem. To distinguish this system from its surroundings, we need a boundary. So this is called boundary of the system. This is boundary of the system, and outside the system boundary, we have surroundings. Outside the system boundary, we have surroundings. So system is this particular volume, and this volume has been distinguished from the surroundings with the help of this boundary. And outside boundary, we have surroundings. And if we take a union of system and surrounding, it becomes a universe. It is a universe. So now we'll talk about types of systems. Types of systems. So systems are of three types: closed system, open system, and third is isolated system. Now we are going to discuss about closed system. If this is our system and this is the system boundary, if mass and mass can enter the system and it may be discharged from the system, it may enter or it may exit the system, then an energy can also cross the system boundary. This particular system is called open system. This is an open system. And if this mass transfer is zero, so we can write like this system, and this mass transfer is zero, and energy transfer is possible, then this particular system is called closed system.
if a system cannot interact with the surroundings, this is the system, and the system interacts with the surrounding in terms of mass and energy only. So if both mass and energy transfers are zero, this is zero and this mass transfer is also zero, then this particular system is an isolated system. Isolated.